Tiene esta dorada shorty modelando su story. Ayer en la noche empezamos y la disco encendía y tú prendías.
Seriously. Paleontology, what does that even mean?
Study of fossils, I think. That's kind of cool.
Says the gorgeous karate badass to the old fossil guy who doesn't have any endurance. I hate this game.
Weakness? Cake.
Yes, cake is my weakness. Along with speed and strength.
Huh.
Strength is my weakness. Hey, can I? Quick question. How is strength my weakness? Somebody explain that to me. And why would I need speed? Why would I need to be fast when I'm being chased by an enormous killer zebra or some shit in this dumbass hat?
So how do we do this?
Easy. You just, you unzip, take it out, fire away.
Remember to aim. It's very important.
Oh my God, you guys, there's like literally a penis attached to my body right now. Martha, come look at my penis!
No thanks.
What, is this the first that you've seen it?
Yes, I didn't want to look.
I looked at mine within the first 20 seconds of getting here. I'm happy to report that I was able to bring one thing from the outside world.
What are you doing? Are you looking?
Sorry.
You don't look over here.
You never look. It's a thing.
Okay, good boy. We're gonna take this nice and slow and nobody's gonna get hurt. Now what?
Blast off.
And aim. Don't forget to aim.
What is with you and aiming? What happened to you?
Can we not talk about this in mixed company?
Wow. Wow. Wow! Oh, this is so much easier! The fact that I'm not Instagramming this right now is insane.
Aren't you pretty? I will never complain about my body ever again, well, thank God.
In the face, wearing the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my
fine. I'll do it myself.
I got that.
Antomatole Kababik.
That's me.
The bravest eunuch.
Wait a minute, what?
Did you say eunuch?
Tomatole Kababik. Everyone knows the tale of your great and generous sacrifice. How you gave your testicles in order to save the region from the floods.
Okay, I think that might be a little confusing.
Of course! Everybody knows the story about my little brother and his famous testicles. Wherever they may be.
Wherever they may be.
All right, let's back up. Let's go back a little bit. Let's clear some stuff up.
He's super brave. I've always been the super clever one, and he's always been super brave. And super ball-less.
Stop saying that! Both of my balls are right here!
In spirit. They're here in spirit. Always.
Of course.
Right, bro?
Right.